It's been a long time since I've been here. As you know, many Jedi have come to Ilum to find their Kyber crystal.
I remember.
Master Yoda guided us to the entrance, but after that, we were on our own. Not something I wasn't accustomed to, but that didn't make it any less challenging.
I was trained by following strict protocols, prepared for everything. Or so I thought.
Maybe that was the lesson, Cal. You can't know everything. You can only trust that you are able to handle whatever you face. May the Force be with you, Cal.
Anything could happen here, but I'm ready.
I know you are, Cal. But also know that no matter what happens, good or bad, there will always be another challenge to overcome.
Is that supposed to uplift me?
It's supposed to remind you that you're doing everything you can, and that failure is not your fault, only giving up.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while, but yeah, I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid, where they did, and when there were Jedi. Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Always finding stuff. Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Something interesting? Good scan, BD. Thank you.
What is it?
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kind of like you. Let me see. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. What'd you find? Yeah? Let me see. Whoa! Close one. Is getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. It's them. How did they find us here? Just need to know, don't you? What you got there?
See him.
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
That's it. I can see it shining. through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
Closer! Speedy!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them from me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance.
Beat
this, BD.
Enemy contact. Defend yourself. Requesting maintenance. Inferior Jedi.
Can you slice this open? Zier, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. Mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
I recall that never stopped us before. Movement. Enemy located.
Won't survive much.
Go away.
Go on, get in there. What'd you find?
Jedi incoming! Smash him!
Essential.
Unwise. Unproductive human.
Positive impact.
Unauthorized entity detected. Investigating.
What's happening? He's too fast for us. Keep your distance. He's going to end us. I can take you out, no problem.
Yeah.
Leave for me! This is a Jedi! Show me your skill! It can't be over yet!
They're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis's signal?
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there. Seer, we've got company. Tell Greece to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Oh!
Think we should keep moving? I'm glad I found you, BD.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.